off to a nice 6-for-8 start with that long touchdown pass. Now Kienholz wants to show his worth. He'll go long to the far side, running underneath, and it's caught by Matthew Hanson at the 35, and he's